Oh, hello everyone. So, I'm gonna unbox today this Hero 9 black. Maybe it's the black edition. Yeah, GoPro Hero 9. So, this is the accessories included. Okay, so here 20 megapixel, then5K at 30 frames per second or 4K at 60 frame rate per second, 1080p. So it has a voice control, data overlays, ...1080p live streaming, so you can take pictures as raw. It has a screen, touch screen. So I think you can use it as a webcam because it has a webcam mode and the super photo or the plus HDR, the time warp, 8x slow-mo, waterproof under 33 feet or 10 meters. Okay, let's open it. Okay, so it comes with a case, a hard case. This is hard, it's plastic. Comes with it. Okay, these are the papers coming that goes with it. Let's get into it. So now they have it as the USB-C type. Has some think for that, for a helmet. Yeah. I'm sorry for that. Okay, so this is the battery. The last GoPro that I have is GoPro LCD Plus I think it's GoPro 2 or 3. I don't like it because the battery, you cannot remove the battery, but this one, it's the battery there. Some connections here. That goes into this one, perfect. Oh, yeah, it has a rubber lock now. There. Wow. It's nice. And here's the GoPro itself. Ooh. There it is. So that's the mode, and this is a touch screen one. The record button here. Okay, let's try it on. I think we'll see if it's pre-charge. Okay, let's set it to English. Agree. Okay, so it says install the GoPro app on your phone to finish setup. I think I already have one on my phone. Let me try it. Hero 9, I'm gonna name it Hero 9. Yeah. Oh, it should be 8. Oh, so the display in front, you can actually see what's in your camera there. So it's also good for taking selfies. Yeah. Oh, it needs to update. Guys, so because the battery is it only has 18% left, so it needs to be charged before we can update it. So I'm gonna charge it and I'll continue updating it later. So that's all in the box. Yeah, that's it. And oh, I like the box. So please like and subscribe for more videos in using the GoPro Hero 9.